This one's found its way into a water bottle. I'm presuming it put its claws through.